So, at the beginning, you want to open up the hips so you can do a butterfly pose like this. Good, good, down, down, down.
And that's also totally fine. So first I want to show you what to back onto your hands. If you're in full Hanuman, back to our left leg up and back, bend the knee over the hip, should feel really good after stretching that left hamstring. If you did on the other side, make your tendency as well. There are a few ways to get into it. Really low with that right shoulder. It's actually hyperextending my wrist and my elbow. It's really not healthy. And when you do drop that low, you're going from external rotation to internal rotation of the arm bone in the socket, and that's really
or you could also put one leg underneath and the other on top like this. And just kind of readjust your hips until you find a comfortable position. And then you should feel a stretch along the side of your leg and your hip here. Oh, I'm so hot. That's ants. That's how you say it. Ants.